Hey, hey, where you been?
I'm gonna head out.
Oh, no, this is your night. Hey, first female police chief of San Francisco right here. Mark my words.
Thank you, gentlemen.
God, you remind me so much of your father. He'd be proud of you, you know. I want you to go straight home and get some rest, you hear me?
I will.
All right.
Night.
Good night, Inspector.
I still think it might be best if we just pulled her off the case.
Do you have any physical evidence on her? Anything to indicate that she killed these men?
Oh, of course not.
Didn't think so. Well, just knowing them's not proof of a crime. Proof of bad judgment, yes. But I'm not pulling her from her first homicide case. It'll kill her career. She'll come through this, you'll see.
I just think it's a lot to ask of any inspector.
She's not just any inspector. She can handle this, and she's going to handle this. You just do your job and let her do hers.
And your involvement with these victims as well. And action!
What are their partners for?
Okay, Inspector, let's see what you got. Now you're talking. Exactly. This bay here's got two ebb and flow tides each day. Could have floated a long way. And action! Signs of cause of death?
No, I was
scratching the handshake and just leave it as an acknowledgement.
Yeah, we're scratching the handshake.
Like you still
want to
keep us
in a bit of a
bustle.
Action!
Yes.
Hey, Wilson. How are you, man? Wilson, Gilmarco Wilson, our patrol partner.
Okay, here we go.
That's good.